dressed undercover today as high school students and trying to find out how the Mexican drug cartel started.
This guy right in the wall right here. This is El Chapo.
He was our old leader. He's dead now, but we need to figure out how it all started with him. Alright? It's a little fishing here. We're looking for some suspicious teenagers that could be some drug dealers inside this high school. Let's check some lockers. Alright. See that? That's a sign that they have drugs.
I got one in here.
We'll find out this
company. There's a lock on it.
We got busted.
We got it.
No. No?
Hi. Calm down.
Alright?
Yeah.
Thank God.
We got it. Alright. Sometimes they have subliminal messages on how they do their drug deals. Alright?
Whoa.
Yeah, look at this. Look at this.
Free donuts.
Say free donuts?
They're not even free donuts.
That's weed. May 8th, 6:30. I bet you if we go there, big drugs bust. This is
Doug.
A big one, guys.
Doug. Nuts. Crack nuts.
Yes. Let's go.
Come on, right now.
You can find drug dealers just roaming around the hall. So let's try to climb in. You guys got any drugs on you, huh?
Alright.
Nah. Sorry.
Confiscate them bags.
Hey, what about you, big guy? You got any drugs? Huh? You got any drugs?
Whoa, runner!
Yeah. Alright, well, no luck today, but we will try again tomorrow.
We'll get stuff done.
Let's go.
Let's go. Let's get it.
Hard work.
Let's get it.
We're looking for the leader of the cartel.
Cause of over thousands of deaths. Bad guy, we gotta find him. We gotta find him quick.
We gotta find him. Anybody got any drugs in here? Huh? You got any drugs, big guy? Huh? I don't know what happened to my partner, but they say that the leader of the drug cartel is a kid. Well, not really a kid. He looks like a kid, and he's also dressed up as a Mexican. Wait, I think that's him.
Hey, excuse
me. Get him. Somebody get him.
We got him.
We got him. We have him under arrest, and we have him all tied up right here. But now we're gonna get some answers out of them. So tell me, why is there over 1,000 deaths just because of you?
Hot boy, please.
You leader of the drug cartel?
No, hot boy, please.
I know you speak English.
No, hot boy, please.
How come all the weapons are bought in the U.S. and then sold over here?
No.
Is it because of you? Is it because of you? Hey, Tyler, we gone.
No.
Calm down.
You're gonna pay?
Come on, it's alright. We just gotta interrogate him, alright?
Yeah.
We gotta get some answers out of him. Huh? Where are you getting all the drugs from? Where are your drug fields?
No, the place.
Why are you targeting police people? Does it make you happy that you caused so much tragedy to all those families? Of all those innocent people that you killed?
No.
Oh, so now you understand me, huh?
All right. I'll talk.
Perfect.
All right, let's go. We'll go sit you down.
Nothing to see.
All right, so we're here with him. All right, are you the leader of the drug cartel?
Nah, I'm just a football player.
Enough of this crap. All right, Now just answer the questions. Okay? Where do all the guns go after they disappear from America?
I really don't know.
Tell me.
You gonna tell me? Let him go. Alright? How many deaths are you responsible for in Mexico?
Only some of them?
Yeah. Do you feel good about that? Only some of them?
No.
Huh?
No.
You killed that young lady's husband, alright? That young lady's husband over there is dead because of you.
Sorry.
Feel like to be sorry now, tough guy? Not so tough, are you now, huh? Take that stupid sombrero off. You're not even Mexican.
Look at this boy. Look at him. This is who he killed. This is who he killed.
That's the mother right there.
That's the mother.
I'm sorry.
Too late to be sorry now. We got the slammer, big guy.
Yep.
I'm Officer Hobbs, and I'm here to take this man to prison because he is responsible for many of the deaths during the Mexican drug war. Let's go, hold him.
Garbage. Nothing but garbage. Don't drop the soap, boy.
You feel happy about yourself?
I can't take it anymore.
Stop! Stop it, sir! Stop it, sir! We need to take care of this man. Please turn left. You are filthy. Filthy. Rat. Filthy. Filthy. Just filthy. Filthy. Death. Filth. Thousands of deaths. You are responsible. It's filthy. Excuse us. We have a criminal. Excuse us. He's filthy.
This is no playtime.
This is a filthy criminal.
This is a filthy
death. It's
I hate you.